I don't see myself. Yeah, I do. Okay. I gotta get in the game. What's up?
Hello.
Sure.
Do it, Lock. Go. This is ages.
Why is Mosley playing?
I'm on the
ages?
Wrong game.
Woo!
Who Mosley put me on the wrong game?
Mosley's on ages instead of seasons.
This is not the right game.
Wait.
All right.
Jesus.
I didn't do this. Jesus. I didn't set this. Who set this up? Oh, is this $200 an hour?
Go to the home screen. Reset. It should be right on the home screen.
And who set this up? $200 an hour.
I saw you guys falling down. I'm like, why are they different colors?
Yeah. Damn it, who set that up? Is that $200 an hour?
Wow. Incredible.
What you get with this? People that don't know what they're setting up.
Damn it, who set that up? Is that $200 an hour? Do I make you Randy, baby? Do I make you Randy?
So it's Olsen in all caps, right? O-L-S-E-N. Right.
Oh,
Jesus.
Jesus! Baby Yoda.
Oh, Grogu, ain't he cute?
I didn't do that drop.
Yeah! Okay.
Grogu.
Yeah.
For
real this time.
2, 1.
Both orange this time. Mosley is about an eighth of a second.
Oh yeah, closing the gap.
Grogu dancing.
Huh? What's this?
Alright, there's dead.
Looks like.
There's no Hulkamaniacs here. There's no Hulkamaniacs here!
Commanding lead.
Yeah, I still don't know.
You talk to all of them, and then you talk to Impa, and then you talk
yeah,
to...
Yeah, I don't know how you do that till this.
Well, you just kind of do this one ready.
I don't get it.
Doesn't matter. I'm gonna screw up. Olsen. Dun, 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 dun.
Hello.
Hi.
It's the so beast excited. Incarnate Brock Lesnar.
So happy we're doing co-op.
You want to co-op this?
No.
Let's go up.
Y'all race. Y'all race. We're
I don't
want to
race. I'm done racing.
I mean, racing is for people that actually know their games. Exactly.
That's true.
We don't.
We know them. We don't need to do this. I mean, come on. Let's...
I could race Wind Waker. I could see...
No, could you race Wind Waker?
As a young... Yes.
Yeah.
I'm not he's going totally to tomorrow because I have...
I cut him open hard way just then.
As a younger
totally
person
oh.
who grew up with
oh.
Wind Waker, the 3D game.
Okay.
Look at this bodacious info.
No, I could race games like Breath of the Wild and Wind Waker and Twilight Princess with practice.
Let me know when you get down to everybody else's 5:45 time.
Four.
Or what?
Wind Waker?
Yeah.
Okay.
Total silence. No
see,
sailing.
I've
the
actually
question.
I've been learning to run any percent, so lots of glitches, not ZD stuff.
Oh.
But
okay.
Item sliding
is hilarious.
Item sliding is so much fun. How you feeling, Slick Vic?
Are you good?
We're gonna have it out here between Makar and Grogu.
What?
Slick Vic is feeling spectacular.
I think he's feeling great.
Translation, yes.
How you feeling?
Yes.
That sounds like a Slick Vic answer to me.
I'm staring at Mosley's screen right now. I can see what he's doing.
Yeah, that was not.
He's not doing very well.
this is like get out of here, bro. Don't cold stun you.
This is not Grogu. This is Conky.
I know.
Bubbles is stuff in.
Whoa.
Well, you almost,
Keese is absolutely pwning me.
You were like dodging them repressively, and then you got hit by one like 5 times.
Yeah, I might die.
You caught him. Grogu.
No, you know what? I'm gonna pull out all the stops right here.
Brother.
Tomorrow is the last day of the Zelda Dungeon Marathon.
Thank God.
No!
I mean, me sleepy.
Yeah.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. 6 p.m. The next 6 p.m.
It's not tomorrow until you slept.
Oh,
when?
That's
I
true.
Had
I believe
very
that.
Long days.
I believe that.
This week has only been 3 days long.
Yeah, pretty much.
Man, I want to go home, but I can't drive.
Yeah.
Or some Malort.
I had some Malort.
I don't know if that'll help.
Did you eat all of them?
Not all of them. I had. I see, like me.
So what you're saying is I should go get them now.
If you want
Aura's,
so better
Mercury
get them
tree.
Now. I need to nap more than anything else. This is your game, right, Mosley?
Yeah.
This is like your
I've been watching people play it too.
Ages is my favorite, but this will do.
How's it going, Josh?
You know, I'm just doing my thing.
You should take a nap. I think, like 30 minutes.
Come on, Josh. This is like the Josh this league.
Josh has a commanding lead.
I know, it's surprising, isn't it?
No, you didn't get the shield.
I did not.
Ah, so you're still awake.
You're still awake. You're sober up on me.
I do. I got fetish on.
What?
I got fed a shot of work by just. Nothing like the Minish Cap. The Minish Cap, you're
pickled. You get a little bit more control here.
I don't care. Josh, you got lust in your eyes. Yeah. Lust for Elizabeth.
Lust in your eyes.
I'm not used to the start button. I'm at an extreme hardware deficiency here. Yeah, you don't even know what you're talking about.
It's okay. It's not the game.
It's okay.
That several of you people got wrong. Actually, it was with Fosso. First dungeon lent himself.
Yeah. Wait, then who is that? That's this.
Fosso, the first dungeon, Oracle of Seasons. Which is the same boss.
Okay. Seasons basically at all. I played it.
The War Portal?
10 years ago.
I don't know. I just do it anyway.
That looks like Nesferatu.
I think it has to be the season where the seeds appear.
No.
It doesn't?
I don't think so.
You're almost. Mosley?
Hmm?
You're almost. Bow and everything.
I'm gonna take her to the OG here in a few hours.
The OG? Mm-hmm. Oh, Gordon?
Mm-hmm.
That's how you know it's getting serious.
Some of that meat sauce? Some brutal sauce.
Yeah, I'll take the meat sauce for the little lady.
Meat sauce.
Oh, boy.
had no more words.
You know, funny enough, my first marathon was actually last year, as far as watching. But that's because I didn't really know about Twitch stuff until last year. But I've been on the website since I can remember, basically.
Star button's killing me. Are you doing the boomerang? Gosh, getting the boomerang. Wow. Absolutely losing time here.
You know I'm legendary for getting the boomerang, right?
I used to do it. I don't do it anymore.
Will you join our circle?
Like, I don't know.
Season? Oh, fucking end of the run right there.
Oh, that's awful.
I didn't get the season. Okay. Mess up! You mess up!
You got the boomerang, so you're not that far behind. Mm. In fact, you might be like dead even.
I forgot to grab the season.
Oh. This game is called.
This is detrimental. Hey, never happened. Alright, so we might be even now with the boomerang. Oh, okay. There it is.
Thanks, Brett, for the kind words.
It is hot. It's not definitely hot. Not cold. Back on track. Completely ignore that blunder of mine. Do it. I'm ready.
Writers, admin stuff, kind of everybody. It's a pretty even split. Just kind of everyone. Some of us are just personalities.
Nico, what exactly...
What do you do here?
So, I'm considered a very important member of the Zelda Dungeon team.
Same.
I have written countless, meaning you literally can't count how many things I've written, things for the website.
I've wrote the Oracle of Ages and Seasons walkthrough.
The Oracle of Ages character guide?
Yes. The greatest character guide.
I have a feeling that'll be a little sassy.
You remember when you put me in there?
Yeah, I do.
As the baby? Maki.
No, I made a sprout of Mossies and Maki.
No.
Yeah, I did.
He did the whole thing, and then he sent me to work, and there's like, you know, 40, and then one of them is, this was like in 2010 or something, right? Mm-hmm. And then he just put one in there, Mossies, and it's a pic. He made his own custom sprite of me, and then had a bird.
Oh my gosh. Mossies and Mikey. How cute. Yeah, I don't write so much yet, maybe eventually. For ZD. I'm more on the tech and Twitch and admin side of things, I guess. Whatever Mossies makes me do.
Truth be told, I hired Nico to be my partner at the jigsaw puzzle.
That's the sole reason I was hired at ZD.
During the interview process, it was, what's your name, where are you from, what's your experience, and your thoughts on jigsaw puzzles.
So I guess this might be my last day with ZD.
Does the Palomar asks, this question is addressed to Mr. Mosley. Mm-hmm. Does the Oracle of Ages character guide list Ambi's clothing?
I don't believe so. Got it?
Palomar, I don't think he remembers his own quote.
Ambi wears too much clothing.
Oh,
Mosley,
okay.
Zelda.
Ambi wears too much clothing. July 15th. 2015.
It absolutely references Impa. Or various assets.
I think that looks better. Yeah, I think that looks good. There you go.
Oh, well, yeah. That's much better, Locke.
Was it the same issue?
Yeah.
Oh, it's...
I have to go find all captures.
About to die, Josh?
But like every time you make a new scene,
you're lying.
Yep.
Make sure
every
it's.
Every time you add a capture place.
Oh. I see.
You also need a view of the audio.
Palomar, have fun canoeing.
See
safe.
You later, Palomar.
See ya. We'll be here.
You going to bed?
Tell me to please sleep.
I would. Vic, you want to take over for me?
Vic needs time to...
You want to play some Oracle of Seasons? Vic? You got this. I believe in you.
Based on Vic's face in the little
Mossies,
corner of the
you know
screen
Oracle
that you can
Seasons.
See it in, he's definitely ready to play some.
Oh, I know. I can tell. Looking at him.
Hey, look. Isn't that Nightlock?
Oh,
poison
said, isn't that
Christmas? Like, no. Nightlock, isn't that Christmas?
Beautiful. We're happy that cozy.
Hi, Palmer. I got poor Grogu.
No, Josh!
I got little Grogu to hold hands with me.
No love for Grogu.
It's your baby.
Oh, there's like a facade.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Yeah, it's a mini boss because it sucks that much.
Yeah, mm-hmm. That makes sense.
Grogu's angry.
Okay, that kind of surprises me, like, full boss.
Thank you.
Leno being a bit of hard ass there.
Good.
No.
Yeah.
Olsen.
Wow.
Killed him.
Killed him dead.
Good job.
I don't know what you're struggling with.
I struggled.
Thank you.
having terrible luck. The star ore.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Going all four?
No.
Rings?
No. No. Going to one.
Oh.
I think it resets every time you go down in there. Think.
No.
No, I might be wrong.
Well, this is
there
nice
is
to catch up. There it is. The greatest award. There she is.
Wow.
Wow. Wow.
Figured that out from the Zelda dungeon walkthrough, didn't you?
maybe. Getting the seat upgrade, but
I do, you? But not now.
There's one seed that I've run out of, it's just Pegasus seeds.
You can fill up right outside of Dungeon City. A little
yeah.
Cave.
City.
Are you going there right now?
Oh no.
Dungeon City. don't even... There's no point in using Pegasus seeds through most of this.
Yo.
You all right, Vic? Two and a half hours.
A half.
It's bright, isn't it? Oh wow, cheated me.
Good
ass. Josh.
Great.
Opposite. Down the hole. Nice. Very unnice, Josh.
Very super.
Better. Vic, hit the A and B buttons for me for a second. I'll be right back.
A, B. I'm absorbing a lot of energy right now, Josh.
It's good.
You wouldn't believe it. I got things flying all over my face.
Okay.
Wah! Thank you, Olson. I too feel the bright sun. I dreamt.
I didn't say read it, Vic. I said press the buttons. All right. Jesus.
That was good. I didn't say read it. I said press the damn A B buttons.
Down here. We gotta go around the other way.
Hi, Princess Nikki. Kill butterfly. Kill Mothra.
Good.
Kill Mothra.
Mothra.
I don't know, Lulu looks pretty comfortable in the spot she's in right now. She got the chase and everything.
Thank you for notifying us.
I mean, if you want to trade spots, we can totally do that. I don't blame you.
I mean, the answer to that question is yes. I mean, the bud is, I don't think you're capable of playing this game.
Ouch.
First of all, so rude.
Did you finish Twilight Princess?
No.
Ouch.
But I still surprised you for a while.
Oh.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You feeling it?
Oh, yeah.
You're not even a Dancing Dragon yet.
No.
Somebody's a kangaroo. Josh is a kangaroo.
He's the most kangaroo guy I know. All I know in Tekken is King. The only one that matters. Or is it Heihachi or Heihachi?
Yeah. Heihachi.
I really liked Street Fighter Cross Tekken.
I never played it.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
We were gonna make a Tekken Cross Street Fighter.
Yeah, it never happened.
Never happened.
I played Poison a lot in that game. He was good.
In Tekken, I always play Horon. Brian. Horon.
I don't know, I didn't play. I literally only played Poison. A little bit of King, but not much. The Feather Bros Crash Portal Bridge Spring Members Card. Okay.
I don't want to take a bed upstairs. Which room do I go to?
Whichever one's open. Doesn't matter. Go pecking on doors. Go pecking on doors. Just walk in, turn the light on, flex real hard. Sam, I need a bed.
Lulu, would that go over well?
Well, that's okay. I mean,
I can take it.
I can handle the women.
I can.
Slick Vic.
The women would hiss at me like cats.
Yeah, they would. That would happen for sure.
I kind of want to take a nap.
that later, but I need a nap first.
I'll take one, man. You need one.
I want a bed. Is it?
Go try it out, Vic. Got a long night. Very productive. With your feet on camera like the entire time.
Oh man.
Yeah. Good times.
Is that why he won't go to bed?
No, I just think that it's like a lot.
Don't suck.
You should take a break. I think you've been up a long time. You need a break.
Can you supply me a charger?
Are you done?
Maybe. Yeah, I'm done.
Wait, I should have did members card first, but I guess it doesn't matter. I can come back to that. We'll do spring and then we'll do members card. We'll go back and get the satchel.
Dancing with the Subversions harder than the Goron dance?
No. The Goron dance you have to do multiple times. The Subversions you just have to do once.
Thank you.
Yo.
Fucking that, bro. Kill it, Josh. Kill it. Wearing it out.
I love Moosh.
He's the best, really.
He's so cute. Why would anyone want any of the others?
I don't want him.
Mother pisser.
Actually takes some work to get Moosh as your main if you start with the season.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You get Ricky.
What?
Yeah, in Asia's if you start, you get Moosh as your main.
Wait. So, it's still easy though, like, if it's a late game.
Well, yeah. Okay. I mean, it's the same. There's a little bit of time difference when it comes to, like, getting through the Noon Highlands. I think, actually, if you have Dimitri, it's faster, but it's not, you know, that's if you're, like, counting milliseconds, basically. You gotta do some extra stuff to get Dimitri. What's the trade-off, really? That'd be great.
Fly!
Don't fly, Moosh.
Oh my god.
Game over.
Josh, it's okay.
No, it's not.
It's okay.
Game over.
Stupid freaking bear can't fly.
Do you want me to help you?
No.
I can.
I think she should help you.
Get good, Josh.
Bye, bear.
Boo.
I'm never gonna see you again.
Yay!
See, we got that. We're gonna do. Oh, we did everything. Okay. Gotta beat this guy. Dancing dragon.
Okay. All right, here's to forgetting the key, Mosley.
Not me. Not this day. I might do it, actually. I got bombs. Bombs.
Josh, are you ahead?
No. We're... It's, you know, it's negligible.
Oh. Accurately judge Brett which one I like more, so I've only played Ages.
Ages is better. Seasons is cool, but it's just too short. There's really not enough in it. You know, there's not a lot of puzzle solving in the dungeons, so dungeons are mainly like just kill stuff and go.
Oh, that sounds like my kind of game. No, I'm just kidding. I like the puzzles. I like the challenge.
Save quit.
Alright, real 5735, time will do.
Opportune time for a quit.
Just quit. Give it up. You'd be doing that favor. Like some of these later ones, I'm not so sure about. I hate this part. Come here.
Forget that you can dive under.
Very special.
Yeah, I know. I've found that out in many a dungeon.
Okay. Here's the key I forgot years ago.
Many years ago.
like a pond out there. Yes. Yes.
Unintentional sample.
Yeah, sometimes it works out for you. Totally did that on purpose, Josh.
Coffee sounds delicious in your head.
I could go for some.
Go for sugar. You could go for sugar.
Pegasus Seasons, yeah.
Brett, yes, we are doing a Link game.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Oh, you're barely even doing a run.
Yeah, well, I wasn't told that we were doing a Link game. So.
Haven't practiced Twin Rogue and Ganon. Six or
it's
seven, either, or eight, actually.
Linear.
Josh, come again. Oh yes.
Yeah.
Hey.
Thanks.
Don't you Thank tell you me how to live my
advice.
Life.
Advice.
It's not advice, it's please do it.
I mean, so you
take
can have
more
it.
Of your advice in the future.
No, it's so they can have it for the ring secret.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Okay, let's see if we can not screw this up. Oh my god, I hate this level.
Donation! From Styles BK.
AJ Styles?
It is a $20 donation. It says nothing, but thank you for the donation. You can move a game up on our rankings. Somebody put the ranking here then. You can move Oracle of Ages up one.
Absolutely.
No. Yes.
New season while you're at it.
No, just...
Hey, come on.
Not take Lulu's advice since she doesn't even play Seasons.
Yeah, I haven't played Seasons, that's why I'm saying move Ages up.
Yeah, so she shouldn't be giving advice about both Oracle games since she hasn't played both Oracle games.
Okay, well, which do you like better, Josh?
And
don't say Seasons just to spite me.
Well, no, I would actually say Ages, personally. I think Ages is a better game.
It is. That's not to poop on Seasons, though. Seasons is great.
Yeah, and I'm not saying Seasons is bad. I'm just saying I would like to see Oracle of Ages up.
I hate this dungeon. I hate this item. This is the worst item in all of Zelda, I think.
What item?
Magnetic gloves. No bueno.
Is that just because you don't know how to use it?
No, just because it's just silly. Obviously, I know how to use it, but come on.
I think my car looks tasty.
Like, what? Are you gonna eat it?
No, but like, it looks like he's like a. Okay, from the back, he looks like a filled bun.
Okay.
Have either of you seen Spirited Away?
Scandalous.
No.
Horses?
The studio. No, it's Spirit. Studio Ghibli movie.
Never.
Spirited Away? There's no face? She works at a bathhouse?
Nope.
A bathhouse.
It's an anime movie.
That's why.
You don't watch anime, Josh?
Sounds familiar.
Any hoosies. There's a lot of places that'll have these, like, really plump buns filled with like jelly or sometimes meat.
What was that plump what?
Buns.
Buns?
Yeah. And my car from the back looks like he would have.
You got some plump buns?
Yeah. I guess. Is it called a steamed bun? Probably. Yeah, that makes sense. I'm a bunch of your buns. I'm a bunch of your buns. If you're an evil witch, I will punch you for fun.
What?
I don't know what the Hero Cave is.
Hero's Cave?
Yeah.
In a Link game, it's extra cave. Well, it's in the regular game too, but in a Link game, it's like extra. There's a lot more stuff to do. It's actually how you get the Master Sword. I only got to complete like a third of it. Get to the Zora and you get the password and you get the L2 sword upgrade. Actually, that might be something you want to look into. You can have the L2 sword without doing the
trading sequence.
Yeah, because then if you do the trading sequence, you get the master sword. The L3 sword. I need to exit and re-enter. My card's gone. L2, Master is L3. You can get the big Goron sword in these games, you know that?
Really?
Yes.
That's cool.
And it's really neat because when you equip it, it takes up both slots because you have to hold it with both hands.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
That would be annoying.
It is. That's very cool that they, you know,
about
to do
that.
You get bomb shoes in this game?
Really?
Yes.
Yes, Mosley is in the lead. Don't let Josh know.
I don't think by much.
Josh is aware.
Josh cares so much. Look at him. Cares so hard. Tiger is absolutely no selling me.
Thanks, Brett.
Yeah, I got him. Yeah, that puts a damper on my day, too.
Why can't you jump?
I don't know!
Because white men can't jump.
Yeah.
Everybody knows that.
Like you can't use your feather?
Yeah.
You get the cape in like level 7. A feather upgrade.
Learning so much.
The reason why, like, if you're gonna play a Link game and fight Ganon and Twin Rosa, you probably wanna do season 2.
Chat though said that if you do season 2, there's a spot on the Aegis map.
Okay, what's in the spot?
I don't know.
What's that spot?
I haven't done it. Brett, I have not taken notes on Jabu Jabu's belly, but it's gonna be fine. It'll be fine.
Jabu Jabu is no joke.
Well, guess what? We have a handy dandy guide from this website called Silver.
Oh yeah, I know that guide.
Oh, you do?
It's a good one. Well, I mean, it's kind of good. It'd be better if I'd actually work on it. I am gonna get pwned right here.
Get pwned! Plus, Nico and I are no longer doing a race. Let's go up.
Just cheating.
Well, we kind of ran into some difficulties this year. What? Are you delirious over there?
Yes. That was a pretty clean run. Okay.
There's no timer. Oh, just kidding.
We don't know about any timers here.
I was expecting, but when you said, yeah, we need to change the season, I was like, oh, you can change the season.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's only like the entire theme of the game.
Yeah, I know.
Wow.
Not that you would know that, but...
Okay, I've
I know,
seen
yeah,
enough
I know
of it to know.
I know you haven't done anything with the game or seen the game or...
I've seen some of it. Just as much as I've been watching.
Game. Yeah. Okay, so, hold on a sec. There, cool. Okay. I'm gonna go over here and... Thank you. hot in here. I'm burning up.
That's why I said it.
God. Ancient rune. Crash. Really gotta think about what I gotta do in here, cause like, I don't have to do half of the dungeon.
Number one.
Yeah. Crash boss number two is coming up very soon. Okay.
Thank you.
Lord God.
Yeah.
It is hot.
Like,
you're crazy.
It feels very nice, actually.
No, sir.
I think you're feeling whatever you're feeling.
Good morning, Skyward Sword Link.
Charger. Red over here. Are you good? Ooh.
But I also haven't, like, been actively looking.
No. It was the AM, so... I told you. See, I told you, Josh. Punch me.
That might be Josh, but...
Wait a second, I didn't get the ring first. Okay, well, I gotta pay this guy. Alright. Get the ring. No, I'm getting it. I'm getting it. I didn't forget about it. Just got ahead of myself a little bit.
Howard Sword Link says he likes, or they like, the SpongeBob shirt.
Yeah.
Puzzle shirt.
Wow. Where'd those go? All right.
I wish that this was a good boss fight.
Yeah, it's kind of silly, really. That one and the one before it.
Good morning, Manny. Thank you.
Josh does not look like he's an explorer script at all.
Not yet.
Not the wrong.
Not doing bad.
Remember when Marshawn Lynch went to press conferences and just went to them to say that he was there to get a paycheck?
Is that what you're here for?
That's why Josh is here right now.
you're cashing the checks, you're paying it. That's good. I like it. 13 net explored. This looks like you're doing really good, mostly.
Really?
13 net explored script. This is sub 3 possibility. Oh, wait. No, your best is. What's your best?
I have no idea.
305.
You're late into Explorer's Crypt. Sword and Shield. 20. You're gonna beat my PB, I think. Oh my goodness,
oh, can't hit it. Down there.
Oh, we'll make it that far.
Yeah, we do make it that far. Is that one
of
the
false parts? Oh, it sent me back.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, I was looking for my notes.
I got mine.
Mosley, you got my notes?
Which were Mosley's.
What?
I'm looking for my Oracle of Ages notes.
I got some.
I don't want your notes. I need my broken English. Like, go left, key, up, down, right, select.
Oh, I don't know about that.
I mean, Mosley's are kind of broken.
Kentucky English.
Okay. Alright. Alright.
All you gotta do is transition. Nothing even needs to turn off. Ages already down there. How are you guys doing on power?
We're good.
Charger here.
feathers.
Yeah, I grabbed one for them.
You're gonna be here.
Yeah.
Alright, hold the fort down.
I got it.
Downtime for the problem before the rest of the storm.
I gotta do all this crap.
Oh yeah, the cape.
And the capes.
There you go. You want a nap?
What's that?
You want a nap?
No. No? No, Mossy's was just like, hey, we're gonna hop in.
What?
I tried to find you. Where were you?
I was right over there.
Oh, on the little couch thing?
Uh-huh.
Oh. I look right downstairs.
I saw you come down and you were like looking and I thought maybe you forgot something. I was going to see you come back down. So I think I'm over here.
Yeah, that was ridiculous.
Well, if it helps.
The food was really good.
What food?
I went to IHOP.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I could use some pancakes.
I use food and coffee.
Oh, yeah, did you?
I bet you did! I bet you did, and I bet it was delicious.
I hop and get some.
Apparently, Nico.
All of us had.
It was all of us. We all went.
What?
17?
No. It was just me, Mossy, and Andrew.
Screw this.
I'm sad. Because I don't need coffee for myself.
That was the only good thing.
It's a patty melt talking to me.
Better IHOP or Denny's?
What do y'all prefer? I would say IHOP, probably.
I had this discussion like 5 times this marathon.
Really?
That I don't think I've ever been to an IHOP.
Bullshit. Bullshit.
I can't remember the last time I've been to an IHOP.
That's definitely my first time at an IHOP.
But apparently everybody else around me goes to IHOP all the time. Like, everybody else at the marathon goes to IHOP all the time. Apparently it's a thing.
Yeah, I was always a Denny's.
Like, Denny's is around me everywhere.
Yeah.
But there's only 2 IHOPs in Milwaukee.
Oh, wow.
What, really?
Wow.
So, apparently I'm just the anomaly.
That seems strange. I definitely prefer Denny's. Even though, let's be honest, they're probably basically exactly
the same. Denny's is like more old school.
Not that that's bad. Sometimes smaller menus are a better thing.
Yeah.
With the Cheesecake Factory, you have to read a whole book to order food.
Thank you.
IHOP is the best. We have some strong opinions in the chat.
Basement. Hot and hairy.
Hairy.
Definitely smells like people.
Oh yeah?
Well, there have been hot people here all week.
Yep.
Exactly. Well, at least since Wednesday. Oh.
Oh.
But you meant Monday.
Oh, Monday. Yeah. Exactly. I meant to say Monday.
I get it.
Ooh. Wolflink, I am doing dandy, other than trying not to fall asleep.
Again.
Again.
Summertime.
Well, Josh, it's all up to love. Thank you.
Okay. I'm not mentally prepared for this.
What, explore script?
No. Sword and shield.
Good. I'm only very good.
Why you just ask them over and over again, who's ahead now?
Yeah, who's winning? Yeah, who's winning?
He won. Yep.
No. Come on.
Like 2 hours ago.
Let's not do
this.
This
is a positive stream.
It is a positive stream.
Josh.
You won. Like
and
2 hours
positive.
Ago.
Mostly won. Sounds positive to me.
Denny's.
What?
Straight up never been to Denny's?
No. Well, maybe I have.
Josh, are you and I the only people that have ever eaten at Denny's?
No, so the Denny's.
Going to Denny's is a Zelda Dungeon classic.
The Denny's we went to that year that, like, me and Vic were super trashed and I spilled something all over me and he got the pancake puppy breakfast.
Hey, what?
Pancake.
Puppies. Pancake Puppies Breakfast.
Well, the name Pancake called. Puppies Breakfast just like perks Nico's ears up.
No, that's what it, yeah, puppies. I'll have the Pancake Puppies Breakfast.
Well, puppies.
Sounds cute.
Sound like hush puppies.
I think that's what it was.
But like maybe with syrup.
Oh, yeah.
That actually wouldn't be that bad.
That sounds pretty good to me.
Yeah. I would eat that.
Yeah.
I'm very picky on my hush puppies. Like.
But, yeah.
Actual hush puppies, I'm very picky on
them. I like them to be nice and crispy on the outside and super fluffy on the inside, which is nearly impossible to do.
Yeah.
But
they're
those
usually
are the best.
Dry AF. I like cheesy jalapeno hush puppies.
Oh, that sounds delicious.
It's really good. It's like, I make cornbread like that too. Mm. Put cheese and jalapeno in it.
I'm feeling that.
It's so good.
That sounds phenomenal.
It's so good.
You got a key.
You got a key. Must be
5.1.
Oh, Jesus. I gotta fight that friggin' mini boss.
Oh, Fry Polar.
Oh, man. Starting to leak.
Well, my eye. It hurts.
You go, Josh. Good job.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Guy hits like a Mack truck. Oh, no.
That's not bad.
Yeah, okay. Solid advice.
I know. From someone who's never played this before, I think I'm giving
Crowd
you some polar. Pretty good advice.
our bowler is a serious business.
I've never had banana cream pie, but I've had Boston cream pie. Although, beautiful Julie. I think banana cream pie is good.
Oh,
this early.
Banana cream pie sounds awesome.
Sounds good, but I don't think that I would want to eat it right now. Now, banana pancakes.
Yeah,
that's a different story.
I'll just have a banana.
They all got eaten.
There were bananas?
There were, yeah.
Well, I'll be damned.
You talking about the fruit that was here? The fruit was gone by the time I got here on Monday.
Are there no bananas?
No. Not at all. Banana cream pie? Oh, God, I love banana cream pie.
I'm telling you.
Little wafers on top.
Ooh, man.
Ooh.
Or even if you
want
to get fancy,
pudding.
Like the shape.
Watch your tone.
I'm bougie. I'm sorry.
Bourgeois.
I'm from Boise, which can also be pronounced bougie.
Nutella. Have you played Twilight Princess, Marsley?
Dude, what?
It's Mosley's favorite video game. What are you talking about?
Mosley ever played a video game?
I have, yes.
Yeah? He played one last night. A real 3D game.
It had 3D in the title. Majora's Mask 3D.
I've beaten every Zelda game except for Triforce Heroes.
That's
one I haven't beaten.
Fair. That's fair. That cape is pretty nice.
Nice. Yeah.
You can really jump. That sounds perfect.
I wish we had. Wait. Is there a rim ring in Aegis?
Not like this.
See, that's like a remote boomerang.
I want that boomerang. Those things are so cute.
The little rocks, or not rocks, Pole's voice?
Sure.
I'm about to get pumped.
You know the easiest way to kill him?
Yeah.
Playing the harp.
Yeah.
You don't have the harp in this game.
Isn't that so weird? Well, I know, but like, in it.
It's weird, but in Zelda 1, Famicom, there's a microphone. If you, like, sang into it, would kill him. So that's why the harp kills him.
But that's, like, only on the Japanese system, right?
Yes.
That was never actually built in the NES.
Yeah, there was no microphone on the controller in the NES.
Huh. So they were just, like, in the game, but you couldn't kill them the way that it was originally intended. In America.
Interesting.
But who would have thought the very first Zelda game had voice control.
Crazy.
It is, honestly.
Y'all like Nutella?
I love Nutella.
Oh, that's pretty good.
A lot.
Oh yeah, I definitely can't have too much of it. It's heavy.
I was in high school and like when I was being like the thing that everyone was eating, you know. I like put that on everything.
I don't eat that much of it, really.
I don't like it anymore.
Good.
It's too sweet.
I have a Nutella. What is it? Nutella milkshake. It's Steak and Shake.
Oh. I want Steak and Shake so bad.
I mean, it's just chocolate hazelnut. Sounds delicious.
I want a chocolate banana milkshake right now.
I used to put Nutella on my bananas. It's healthy that way, right?
On my way up here, I passed a Sonic. Oh, I sent you a Snapchat about...
Yeah, you sent me the Snapchat. You were so sad that you couldn't go in. You missed it.
So bad. They have the best banana milkshakes.
Their banana milkshakes are good.
Chocolate banana milkshakes. Well, they, like... It's...
They put bananas in them. Like a full banana.
They do. And, like, on top of it, you can actually suck it up the straw.
Yeah.
Unlike Culver's.
We have Culver's in Idaho.
I'll attack.
It's definitely not. There's like two or three of them. You know?
I don't like Culver's.
We have Sonic all over the place, though. Like you.
Ouch. Rough.
Shots fired.
That's okay, Josh. I still like you. Yeah. I was gonna wear my Team Josh shirt, but I don't want Mosley to feel discouraged.
You should have wore it.
Frosted Cheetos cornflakes?
Oh yeah.
Wait, that's a real cereal? Frosted Cheetos cornflakes.
I didn't hear that.
No, I'm sorry, but sweet and cheese.
Okay,
Okay, they can go together. But in that context, no. Frosted cheese is wrong. And milk?
French toast? Cheese? Pancakes with cheese?
Okay. This is where you go at the end. I want to go ahead and get it.
At the end? You're already at the end?
Yeah.
What? Like
pretty
your last
much.
Place?
Huh?
Is this your last place to go?
This is the last dungeon.
Go drink your coffee.
Go drink your coffee.
I'm gonna.
What are you doing, Lulu?
Huh?
What are you doing?
Come on, Lulu. Drink your coffee. Terrible item. Sucks. Useless.
Pretty harsh, gosh.
Uncontrollable! Look at this stupid room.
Well, I told you, yeah. That's why that, yeah. I should give you the old same thing you gave me. Is it because you can't use it?
Like super short games, they fit quite a lot.
They got a little girth to them.
Yeah, they're definitely not tiny games. They're, I'd say, bigger than Link's Awakening.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Plus the two games.
You can think about them collectively too.
Yeah. They're
That's
not.
How I like to think about them.
They're not one game, but they can be thought of as one game because you can play them back and forth.
So fantastic.
It is such a fun idea, the way they did that. But Zelda is the longest.
Is it?
It's just like average playtime. Alright, Princess is up there.
Four Swords Adventures.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Maybe, like, the multiplayer ones.
Pretty easy go. Well, it's gonna be time here soon.
I got stuff. I can.
You can vomit.
Tell me the moment, and I'll stop the timer.
The very moment.
Okay.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, it'll be here in just a second. Really. It's like... unlocks his... It's probably in the next 10 minutes, I'll say. You guys are using like our ring secret. Are you using? Well, I guess you have to use our password to the next game. So I hope nobody spent file names on Oracle of Ages.
They did.
Oh, they did. Oh, wait a second. I gotta go to. They did spend on Oracle of Ages. That's not gonna work out. You use a password link to play a linked game, it keeps the same name that you start with.
Oh, I think Lulu is the one that paid the most
for a name for ages, actually. Wow, okay.
Obviously, she
won't.
Oh no.
Is it time when you kill Onox or when you actually like touch? You kill him? I always thought it was when you actually like touch, again.
I suppose it's when you touch her, because that actually.
Okay, well.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I don't know.
It's really, after that, it's just.
Yeah, I really, it's.
Not bad at all.
Yeah.
It's a minute faster than last year.
For me?
Yep. It's a good thing you didn't practice. That was terrible.
Was it finished?
No. Were you down here when I made my announcement?
Your announcement?
Good to Philly.
Heck yeah. Congrats. That's exciting. Palmer, so, hi, we're over here. Me, Lulu and I are going to do a co-op for Ages and just work on it together.
Are we only using one?
Yeah, I'm gonna use Josh's OTS.
No, you're not.
Yeah, we are.
No, you aren't.
Because
I'm not there.
Well, eventually.
You're not finishing the game?
No.
You're just gonna stand right here and never move.
Like, I'm getting to the last dungeon, and then I'm stopping.
Oh yeah, so we'd have to use Mosley's.
Okay, that's good. We can just...
If you got the...
Swap. The...
There you go. Yeah, Palomar, I'm really sad about that. I wanted Puff Boy to be the file name. How do you guys? And now it's going to be Oh.
Wait, isn't Netflix Zelda actually being made? Huh? I've heard so many rumors about stuff like that. I don't know if that's true, Joey. Is Sword and Shield, like, a really hard one? Is it just kind of annoying?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Well, GG. GG.
Yeah.
Mosley just powered right through that.
Yeah, he did.
Alright, you go get some rest. You need it. You've been up literally all day.
Yep.
Okay. So.
Hi, Blake.
Oh.
Gosh, I hope you have a wonderful sleep.
It's not gonna be nearly long enough.
You have to play Wind Waker, don't you? Everyone tell Josh goodnight.
Where's
the code? It's gonna
be on
Mosley's.
Yes. Alright,
He quit. But we gotta switch and use yours.
You're both using mine?
Yeah, we're
just doing a call. Okay. Hit A on that, and it's gonna give you a password.
Huh?
That password to the link game. You want to take a picture of it?
Yeah.
You need that. Well, yeah, save and quit and then load it back up. Start the game again. Like, load up the same file. Load up the file that I completed. Just the one you're playing. Olsen, all caps. You need that password too. Get the red ring. So when you start a game, you're going to use the password to start a link game, and then when you get to the ring shop, you tell him that password and you'll get the ring.
Okay. So cool. The first picture is the link.
Yep.
Right. So I can leave now and start up ages?
Yeah.
All right.
What up,
Vic?
You look like crap.
We're gonna use?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mosley.
Yeah.
When I started up ages, it got one of your restore points pulled up. What do you want?
I think you need to reset. Reset.
Did you make that one?
Oh,
yeah, that's the one from earlier.
When you accidentally started it.
Secrets. Okay. There's nothing secret there. Secret table, Brenna.
Oh, wow. That is quite a code.
Yeah. They really want to make sure you...
There's a lot going on here to get a code.
We'll swap it over in a second, folks. I don't need to space or anything, right?
Hey, no, it automatically does it. G-R.
Oh, it's a G.
Big R. Right, zero. H. Big H. Where, diamond. I guess. Dollars.
Dollar sign.
Dollar bill. Spade.
Thanks, wolf girl.
FW. Left, right.
Did we figure out if you can change the name?
You can't.
You can't?
Mm-mm. Your name is going to be the same.
Olsen. Oh, okay.
As the previous game.
Yeah, it is Palmer. It's going to be the same.
Oh, you started already. Wait. Okay. Just wait till the text.
That's fine.
You can get to this text here. And...
Yeah, let's
oh, yeah. I guess
it.
You're not racing. So.
Yeah. Let's
cool.
Stop it.
Just swap these two cords.
Mm-hmm. I don't want to pull up too much. I'm scared.
Here, hold that. Hold that.
Okay.
Put her in there.
Sure.
I might have to refresh it.
Yeah, you might.
I'll refresh the source real quick.
I think it's gonna have to be pulled up on this computer, but I don't know what setting it is.
Will you make a restore point? On the one we're using?
Yes.
We might have to turn the DS off and on again.
Oh, but his last restore point will be erased.
That's fine.
Okay.
Yep. Just A there.
You want me to close it?
Yeah, close it up.
trainers off again?
All of them are different. I don't remember which one.
Oh. Uh-huh.
It has power, right? Oh, it has a power button.
Yeah.
Cool. I just make sure it's all the way plugged in and then... turn it on. See what's good. Not recognizing it.
Mm-mm.
Fun. Well, I'll keep it on, I suppose. We'll see what I can do.
I wouldn't know. I don't know a thing about it. We would have to ask Walker, Andrew, or Mossy's. I'm sure it's something they have to fiddle with on those. But...
this guy? Yeah. And still not seeing anything. Just not reading the game at all anymore. Hmm. I have no idea. I refreshed it and everything.
I think it's something they have to do on there.
Yeah, it could be a setting on this PC in particular. I don't know.
That's for the other one. That, like, was showing up on that second TV, yeah.
Okay, well, we're gonna have to go find someone to fix this. Because I don't know what's going on. I don't know what else we would do. So... we're gonna go find someone else to help. I'll put us on the transition screen real quick. I guess that's all I know how to do. I'll go find... oh, everyone's asleep. So we'll figure something out.